Tonight, purple lights will shine all around Winston-Salem. It's in support of healthcare workers on the front lines to fight COVID-19. Novant Health says it will light up all of its facilities in purple, and they've also partnered with the city of Winston-Salem to light up the twin arches along Highway 52 as well.